Trike has retained some of its original graphics, but we need to get rid of these to paint it. So, tonight I'm using the Dewalt Angle Grinder with the wire brush blade to just remove some of these well-stuck-on plastics.